been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway. Over there.
Cold.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, playtime.
Arrow Man!
Squash, Arrow Man!
Looks like the Indestructo pill works. Oh, for the love of... Lantern! Grand Slam! You kids have fun. Stay out of the street.
Stupid Amazon.
Wasn't very nice, Snowflake.
You ever shut up?
Every other Tuesday. Thought that it'd warm me up.
What did I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service. No dinner this evening? Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be.
How did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern. That one.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
hands on the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan. That's it. Let's move.
You.
Let your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome. And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking. Arthur!
That's enough, Adam. You're done.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat. Archery's a hobby. And Sparky makes four.
Damn.
Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
That's what I call an entrance.
Begin. Ah!
archery is a hobby. Time for the grand finale.
Now that's what I call an entrance.
Begin.
You ever shut up?
Every other Tuesday.
Now that's what I call an entrance.
Athena, guide me!
Begin.
Ah!
are not up to this.
You're about to become a pincushion.
Green Arrow wins.
Time for the grand finale.
Well, that's what I call an entrance.
I have returned.
Begin.
This will always be a world of dictators.